What are these red bumps on this oak branch? Is this some kind of fungal disease? And this is from Judd. As you can see, they're real distinct red bumps. Endothia cankers, what that is, okay? And you usually have that on dead branches. So branches that are dead or that have been severely shaded out, you actually see this. So it pretty much lets you know that the tree is not in good health.
Right.
Right, so it's an indicator of poor health for that tree. Wow. Again, it is a fungus. You see it on dead branches. You actually see it on branches too that have been pruned improperly, okay? It is a canker, so what you could do is just cut it out.
That should eliminate that situation.
You eliminate it, you cut it out, you'd be just fine, right? But it is a fungus. Again, real distinct red bumps on it, not scales.
Right.
You know, I can see what somebody can think, you know, maybe scales or something else, but again, when you see it, it just means that that tree is not in the best health.
Correct.
So there you have it, Mr. John. Might need to get a certified arborist or somebody like that to come out and take a look at it just to make sure the tree is not a hazard, you know, for you.
We hope you loved the video. We would love for you to ask more questions. Be sure to leave those questions in your comments.